guys, so even though we are in a period of quarantine and lockdown, Pixie's Grooming Spa and Salon is open for services at home. So stay home and be safe. Hi guys, I'm Shivani Trehan and welcome to my channel Social Cravings. So many of you pet parents had requested me to do a full grooming video along with Pixie. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you everything related to her grooming, to the products we use, to the brushes we use, to how we shower her and how we dry her. So first I'm going to take you through some of the prep we do before we bathe her. So this is Pixie's ball and this is her grooming table, and actually under her grooming table are her two beds. First on the grooming table we have her mat on which we put her to soak in the water. Then we have two sets of towels and then are her brushes. The pink brush is the one we regularly use. Then we have the slicker brush for the knots and then we have a comb. This is her hair serum. And we only use this particular brand and it smells better than any other product ever. We also plug in the hair dryer before the shower so it's ready to use. These are her two shampoo bottles and we consistently use only this particular brand. First we have a volumizing shampoo. This gives her hair a lot of volume. And then the second one that we have is the clarifying cream shampoo, which makes her hair very, very soft. We also keep a cloth sponge and a dog hand brush ready for her shower. And just a cup to pour in the shampoo with the water. And don't forget to make your pet pee before the shower. This is Pixie's look right before the shower. Since Pixie is a very, very small dog, we actually give her the shower in this bathroom sink itself, but you can always use a tub or a flat surface. I would also recommend that you brush her either right before the shower or the night before.
I need her to sit down.
Good.
I will now dilute the shampoo with a little bit of water so we get a really good lather. I'm going to pour water only on her body first.
Who's your cutie pie? Who's your cutie?
In the first round, I will only shampoo and clean her body. I will not be wetting her face at this point. Oh my god, doesn't she look so adorable? I don't know who taught her to put her leg up like that. I definitely don't ask her to do it, but she finds it very comfortable. Using this brush helps the shampoo to penetrate through all the layers of her hair and skin. I'm going to wash off all the body parts where we applied the shampoo in the first round. I'm now going to repeat this entire shampoo process for the body for the second time.
Good girl, very good girl. She's the best girl.
It's okay. You don't need to stress. Come on.
Hi. Sit down. Sit down.
I am now going to be cleaning her face. Please ensure no water in ears and no shampoo and water in eyes.
Cheeks! Pixie, cheeks!
Please also be very, very gentle with them around their neck areas. It's a very, very delicate area. I am now first going to wash off her entire body and ensure that there is not even a drop of shampoo left in her body. Please observe how I cover her ears really quickly to pour the water, and then I take the water in the downward direction so that they do not go in her ears at all. The paws tend to retain a lot of water, so ensure you squeeze it out before you take her for a dry.
Fixie, Chalo!
We put this mat as it absorbs a lot of the water from the paws, and then we use another dry towel to dry her even further.
Naughty girl, you naughty girl.
The drying and brushing goes on for really long. Please ensure that she's a 200% dry. And also brush in the direction and in the opposite direction of the hair to ensure that there is volume and that her fur remains really fluffy. Once she is around 80% dry, we will apply the hair serum all over her body and her face. We then use the slicker brush for any knots if required. And then end it off with the comb for a final check.
And that's it, guys! Pixie is ready!
I really hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I hope this video is helpful. If you want to say anything or if you want to ask anything, then you can leave your questions in the comment section below. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Until next time, lots of love. Clean, and she's so soft and smooth, and she smells incredible.